J. Wilds, 2021. So just listen. This bitch has got a problem. This bitch has got a problem. This bitch has got a problem, and I just fucking solved it. I just fucking solved it. I just fucking solved it for you. What? What, bitch? What? You start shit. And you can't fucking finish shit. What the hell's your problem? You hit me once, now we got a fucking problem. Now we got a fucking problem. If you wanna hit me, you better fucking knock me out or kill me and run. Cause I'm coming back at you 10 times harder than you fucking think, punk. So you better keep your guard up and watch the fuck out. Cause now it's on like a game of Donkey Kong. I bet you didn't know this punch was coming so quick right back at you. That felt like a fucking Mike Tyson knockout. You wanna go again? Come on, just fucking bring it. You started by thinking that you were the shit. Just hitting me once, just like a little bitch. But I didn't hit the ground like you fucking did. But next time, you might meet a fucking bullet with one shot to the head. Oops, you're fucking dead. But I don't wanna have to do that. Cause I'm more of a man with my two bare hands. So next time, just fucking ignore me and keep moving on. What? Little bitch has got a fucking problem. This bitch has got a problem. This bitch has got a problem. This bitch has got a problem. And I just fucking solved it. I just fucking solved it. I just fucking solved it for you. What, bitch? What? I'm just here chilling at the fucking Legion to have a good time with some people, just doing some drinking and trying to have some conversations until you meet a person who thinks he's the fucking shit and has to bring his dad's name up in this. Who gives a fuck about your dad? I heard you're little soldier boy, but that doesn't mean shit, cause I just whooped the soldier boy's ass with my own bare fist. You don't know me, and I didn't fucking know you either. I thought soldiers are supposed to be tough and act responsible, but this one is a fake ass punk who likes to just talk shit. I can tell by just looking at your teeth. He looks like he's been doing Jenny fucking crank with those rotted ass teeth. That's fucking gross, yo. Have you ever heard of a toothbrush and some mouthwash, yo? And I, like I said before, you hit me once, you better fucking knock me out and kill me and run. Cause you don't know me, you fucking little punk. I might look like a little guy, but I have a heart of a giant and the speed of lightning. So when you hit me, that's my trigger, just to open up a can of whoop ass. But I don't like to have to fucking do that. So next time, just fucking ignore me and keep moving on. But this little bitch has got a fucking problem. This bitch has got a problem. This bitch has got a problem. And I just fucking solved it. I just fucking solved it. I just fucking solved it for you. What? What, bitch? What? With one punch. This bitch has got a problem. This bitch has got a problem. This bitch has got a problem. And I just fucking solved it. I just fucking solved it.